बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। लास्ट टाइम वी स्टॉप्ड हियर, सो इक्रा अमसिला रीड एग्जांपल्स, सुम्मा हव्विल जुमल अलातिया, देन कन्वर्ट द सेंटेंसेस अल अग्रारिया ऑन द ब्लैंक्स मुस्तामिलन मेकिंग यूज ऑफ इस्मत तफसील। सो इस्मत तफसील मीन कंपैरेटिव एंड सुपरलेटिव डिग्री। So in these example we have muzaf ilayhi after ismu tafsir, so this mean it is representing superlative degree. Muhammadun talibun hasanun, Muhammad is a good student. Muhammadun ahsanu talibin fil fasli, Muhammad is the best student in the class. Haza baytun jamilun, this is a beautiful house. Haza ajmalu baytin fi shari, this is the most beautiful house in the road, on the road. Aminatu talibatun saghiratun, Amina is a small girl. Aminatu asgaru talibatin fil madrasati, Amina is the youngest student or smallest student in the school. Mr. Rahma.
Naam, salam alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Muhammad Talibun Hassan. Muhammad Ahsan Talibin fi Faslin. Hada Baytun Jamilun. Hada Hajmalu Baytin fi Shari'i. Aminatun Talibatun Togiratun. Aminatun Asgaru Talibatin fil madrasati. Hazihi ghurfatun saghiratun. Hazihi asgaru ghurfatun saghiratun.
هذه أصغر غرفة
بيتنا. هذه أصغر غرفة في بيتنا. بلال جار حسن. بلال أحسن جار. Fil hay fil hayina.
Miss Rina.
Yasir.
Miss Rina.
Rajulun.
Miss Rina. Miss Kinza.
Yes, sir.
Read.
Yes, sir. Hello, can you hear me?
No, I can.
Hello?
Read. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Okay, Rina, continue.
Okay. Yasiru rajulun fakirun. Yasirun afkiru rajulin
afkaru
afkaru أفكار رجل في قريتنا. هذه ساعة رخيصة. هذه أرخيصة.
It must follow the pattern of afalu. So arhasu.
Arhasu, arhasu saatin fi suki. Haza darsun sahlun. Haza ashalu darsin الكتابي. الدكتور زكريا طبيب ساحر. الدكتور زكريا أشهر طبيب. أشهر طبيب في بلادنا.
Miss Kinza.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
الأزهار جامعة قديمة. الأزهار أقدام.
أقدام.
أقدام جامعة في العالم. الأستاذ نومان مدرس حسن. الأستاذ نومان أحسن مدرس في المدرسة.
أحسن مدرس.
أحسن مدرس في المدرسة. ذلك درس صعب. ذلك أصعب درس في الكتاب. هذا فصل. فصل واسع. هذا وس Alu was u.
Was u is not on the pattern of afalu. We need afalu pattern.
Was
au za u. Haza au za u.
Au za u. Faslun fil kuliyati. Faslun fil kuliyati.
اقرأ المثالين. Read the two examples. ثم مربط بين كل جملتين. Then connect. Then join each pair of two sentences. فيما يلي. Which are below. مستعملا. Making use of. لكن. وعلم أن لكن من أخواتي إن. And know that. The word lakinna is from the sisters of inna. At-tullabu kaseerun. The students are many. Al-faslu saghirun. The class is small. These are two separate sentences. Now we will join them. At-tullabu kaseerun. Lakinnal fasla saghirun. Students are many but the class is small. So because of lakinna, Mubtada become Mansub. Hamidun Mustahidun. Hamid is hardworking. Sadiquhu Kaslanu. His friend is lazy. Hamidun Mustahidun. Lakinna Sadiquhu Kaslanu. Hamid is hardworking but his friend is lazy. Ms. Rahma.
Assalamu alaikum.
وعليكم السلام.
الطلاب كثير. الفصل صغير. الطلاب كثير لكن الفصل صغير. حامد مجتهد. صديقه فصلان. حامد مجتهد لكن صديقه كسلان. محمد Tawilun Hamidun Qasirun Muhammadun Tawilun Lakinna Hamidun
Hamidan
Hamidan Qasirun Aminatun Mujtahidatun Ukhtuha Aslan Aminatun Mujtahidatun Lakinna Ukhtaha Kaslan
Kasla
Hada Kasla Okay Kasla Hada Dawsu Tawil Huwa Sahlun Hada Dawsu Tawil Wala Wala
Lakinnahu
Walakinnahu
Only Lakinnahu Lakinnahu no wahir.
Okay. Lakinnahu sahalan.
Sahalun. Khabar remain marfu.
Okay. Sahalun.
Miss Serena.
Yes, sir. Sayarati qadimatun hiya qawiyatun. Sayarati qadimatun lakinnaha qawiyatun. Ahi mutajawijun anna ajabun. Ahi mutajawijun lakinna what sir?
Lakinnani.
Okay. Lakinnani ajabun. Ibrahimu fakirun ammuhu ghaniyun jiddan. Ibrahimu fakirun lakinna ammahu ghaniyun jiddan. Baituka Jamilun jiddan huwa sagirun. Baituka jamilun jiddan lakinnahu sagirun.
Ikra al-misalaini, read the two examples. Summa adkhil ka'anna al-jumal ilatiya. Then enter the word ka'anna on the following sentences. Ilman bi anna. Knowing that Ka'anna min akhawati inna. Ka'anna is from the sisters of inna. Man hazal fata. Who is this young man? Ka'annahu akhuka. It looks like he is your brother. Man hazih tifla. Who is this baby girl? Ka'annaha ukhtuka. It looks like she is your sister. Miss Kinza.
Ka zamiluka ka annahu sadiqi sadiqa hu.
Ka annahu zamiluka. Ka annahu zamilaka. No, sorry. Ka annahu zamiluka. It looks like he is your colleague. Okay. Ka'annahu zamiluka.
Ka'annahu zamiluka. Hiya tabibatun. Ka'annahu tabibatun.
Ka'annaha female.
Ka'annaha tabibatun. Hum tullabun. Same ka'anna here.
Yes. At ka'anna. What will become?
Ka'anna tullabun.
Ka'annahum tullabun.
Ka'annahum tullabun. Anta maridun. Ka'annahu maridun.
No, wrong answer. Anta is marfu. What is its mansu form?
أنت أنتم؟
No.
أنت.
Anyone tell me what is the mansub form of anta?
أنتم.
We have studied all these, but I think these are not written here. Its mansub form is ka. Okay, so let me check whether these are available here. I have made the whole table, if you remember, in the class. So mansub form of anta is ka. I think I have lost the table. Okay, so the mansub form of anta is ka. So what is the sentence here?
Ka'annaka.
Yes, ka'annaka marizun. It looks like you are sick. Next.
Mudarrisun jadidun. Ka'annahu mudarrisun jadidun.
Okay.
Anti ukhtu Marijama. Ka'annaki ukhtu Marijama.
Mr. Rahman, do this question again.
Well, man haza fata ka'annahu ahuka. Man hazihi tiflatu ka'annaha ukhtuka. Huwa zamiluka ka'annahu zamiluka. Hiya tabibatu ka'annaha tabibatu.
Rina.
Whom?
Yes, sir.
Next.
Whom tulabun ka'annahum tulabun. Anta maridun ka'annaka maridun. Huwa mudarrisu jadidun ka'annahu mudarrisun jadidun. Anti ahtu Maryama ka'annaki ukhti Maryama.
Ukhtu Maryama, no change.
Ukhtu Maryama.
Only mubtada changes. Ikra ma yali, read what is below. Miss Kinza, tell me counting for one male student, two male students, three male students, until 10 male students.
Talibun wahidun. Talibani isnani. Salasa. Is it right?
Yes.
Salasa tu. Ta salasa tu tulabin.
Correct.
Arbaatu tulabin. Khamsatu tulabin. Sittatu tulabin. Sabatu tulabin. Samaniatu tulabin. Tisatu tulabin. Asharatu tulabin.
Miss Rama, one female student, two female students, until 10 female students.
Talibatun wahidatun. Talibatani isnatani. Salasun talibatin.
Salasu
arba
talibatin.
Salasu talibatin. Arba'un talibatin. Homsun talibatin. Situn talibatin. Sabun talibatin. Samanin talibatin. تسع طالبات عشر عشر طالبات
Mr. Rina, read this counting.
Okay. Ahada asara taliban. Isna asara. Isna asara taliban. Salasata asara taliban. Arbaata asara. Taliban, Homsata Asara Taliban, Sitata Asara Taliban, Sabaata Asara Taliban, Samaniata Asara Taliban, Isata Asara Taliban, Isruna Taliban.
Ikra Mayali, read what is below. Summaktubhu. ما كتابة الأرقام الواردة فيه بالحروف Then write it with writing the numbers mentioned in it in the form of words. So when I will give you this homework, you will only write 19 in the word form. No need to write the rest of sentence. So only write the number in word form. So here you, in this one, you will just write tisata ashara. In this one, you will just only write Khamsata Ashara, Isna Ashara. This way you will do this one homework. So now, Miss Kinza, read the sentence.
Til Tasli, Isata Ashara, Taliban, Indi, Khamsata Ashara, Kitaban, Bilugatil Arabijati, Va. Isna Ashara Kitaban Billugatil Firansiya Raja Yusufu Ra'a Yusufu Alayhi Salamu Fil Manami Wahida Ashara Kaukaban.
No.
Wahida?
No. Ahada Ashara Kaukaban. Read again.
Ra'a Yusuf alayhi salamu fil manami Ahada Ashara Kaukaban.
Miss Rahma.
Nah. Indi Ishiruna Riyalan. Kam tum funzukan. في هذا شارع فيه ثلاثة عشر فندق في هذه المدينة أربعة عشر مسجد
Miss Rina.
سمع
سمانو هذا الكتاب Sab'a asara riyalan. Sab'ata asara riyalan. Fi hazal kitabi isuna darsan. Fi sanata.
Sanati. Fi kasra.
Fi sanati isna asara sahran.
Ikra ma yali, read what is below. This is our dinner counting. Kinza?
Ad-darsul awwalu, ad-darsul thani, ad-darsul salisu, ad-darsul rabi'u, ad-darsul khamisu, ad-darsul sadisu, ad-darsul sabi'u, ad-darsul thaminu, الدرس التاسع الدرس العاشر
الأول So أول is for masculine and for feminine we say الأولى نقول we say الطالب الأول first male student الطالبة الأولى first female students For the rest of the ordinal numbers, we just said tamarbuta for feminine. Saniyatu, salisatu, or rabiyatu, khamisatu. Any question? Innatil asma latiya biladad tartib al mushtaki min aladad al mazkur yamama kulli wahid. So make the following nouns not by using the ordinal number derived from the number which is mentioned in front of each of them. Ms. Rahma?
Al-Yawma As-Sani.
Al-Yawmus-Saminu, eighth day.
Al-Yawmus-Saminu. Okay. Fis-Sanati. As-Arabiyu.
Rabiyu is masculine, the Sana is feminine.
Okay. Arabiyatu.
Fi sanati rabiati fi gif kasra.
Okay. Fi sanati rabiati. At-talibun salisu.
At-talibus salisu.
At-talibatun as-sadisatu. Ad-darsu ashiro.
Ad-darsu ashiro. Rina?
Yes, sir.
Next.
Al-baytu saminu.
Sabiu.
Sorry, sabiu. Okay. Al-baytu sabiu. As-safhatu tasi'atu. Al-ghurfatu tul-khamisatu. Al-ju'ul awalu. Al-ju'u sani.
Yuwajjihul mudarrisu ila tullabi. Teacher points the students to the questions mukawwinatan min alaysa kadhalik, which are made from the word alaysa kadhalik. Fayujibu aliyat tullabu bi bala. And student must answer them using the word bala. So I will ask Anta min al Hindi, you are from India. Alaysa kadhalik, is not it so? And the student will answer Bala, yes, I am from India. Anta marizun, you are sick. Alaysa kadhalik, is not it so? The student will answer Bala, which means yes, he is sick. Ayyuhuma, which of these two? Yushiru al mudarrisu ila talibaini wa yakulu. The teacher will point to the two students and say, Hazani talibani, these are two students. Ayyuhuma atwalu, which of these two is taller? Waila kitabaini, and to the two books, wayakulu, and say, Haza kitabani, these are two books. Ayyuhuma ajmalu, which of these two is more beautiful? Wahakaza, like the wise. Al-Kalimatu al-Jadida. Kinza?
Mahja'un jama mahaji'u. Fariqun jama furaka'u. Alimun la'ibun jama la'ibuna. Kawkabun jama kawakibu. Shakikun jama ashikau shahirun ilmanami wasiun सामानुन शहरुन जमा शुहूरुन और अशहुरुन अल अजहर
Okay, so now we'll take the break. Join the meeting again using the same link.